Get the other side. Stasis tanks, but we're in some kind of prison cell.
Prison? You're seeing stuff I never did. From what I heard, Niall Sampson, the scientist who ran that place, was using the children of emulsion poison miners for experiments.
He imprisoned and experimented on children?
I warned you about what you heard there. You can ask him yourself.
Wait, what? How is he still alive?
He preserved himself as an AI construct. Find the lab. Find Niles.
See what you can do, John.
Hey, Marcus. Cog know what this Niles guy was doing?
They shut him down. Eventually. Stuff like this is why I never trusted the Cog. Not even when my wife was running it.
Looks like Niles had a favorite test subject. Observation room. They've been watching this place. This is disgusting. All of it.
Yeah. Those poor kids.
Marcus, who was this? Niles. What exactly was he doing?
Over my pay grade. But it had something to do with the Locust, which means it has something to do with you.
Marcus, we found the lab.
Good. But you're gonna want to avoid those tanks.
Why? What's in it?
The early and angry fruits of Niles' labor. They're called sires. Last time I saw them, they were a little moody.
Moody. Great.
Just find Niles. He should be close.
Come on. I think I'm ready to meet this Niles creep.
So, you got any idea what you're gonna ask this guy? You know, about your, connection thing?
I think I might ask about the whole imprisoned children thing first.
Okay, fair enough. And then?
And then, what does all this have to do with me? Made it.
Look for a switch to activate his AI construct. Then, put on your pistol hats.
Marcus, that didn't work. What?
Did you listen? No. Will we listen? Did you listen? Are you listening?
That's Niles, all right. Still batshit after all these years.
Jack, get over here and pull whatever files you can.
Oh, hello, naughty fellow.
Hey, is Jack gonna get some weird virus plugged into this thing?
I don't know. Just hose him down when you're done.
Oh, shit. Most of the files are corrupt, but several of them mention something called Kadar. That mean anything to you?
No.
It does to me. I'll have Baird take a look.
What was that? Oh, shit! Come on, Jack!
The final cleansing. Has it begun? May I terminate?
No!
Get it! Come on!
As someone once said to me, night is night.
Okay, through that building to the skip!
back what I said earlier. New hope? Not pleasant.
Agreed. I think I've seen enough of this place for today. Or tomorrow. Or ever.
Let's get back to the skiff and see if we have a solid lead.
Left New Hope. Someone sent them a message from a lab in Mount Kadar, formerly known as Locust Central.
Okay.
I've done plenty of fighting in that place. This is the first I've heard of any lab.
Well, that's good, right? For us?
If you say so. Problem is, the message's origin point was scrambled.
Okay then. We track the message back to the source, to whatever comm towers it passed through.
There's a reason we keep you around. Just head out and see if you can find any towers to start the trail back.
Okay, will do. So, these comm towers, where do we find them?
We'll need higher ground. I say we make our way east. Wait.
How many goddamn gates are we gonna find out here? Jack, see what you can do.
Advances in big gate technology.
Or it got exactly enough credit. Come on, let's get in there and unjam it. Check up here.
Shit! Kate! Snipers up top!
All right, we clear them out. Then we deal with the gate!
Target's down!
Let's deal with this gate situation. So, what do you think we're gonna find inside this thing?
Hopefully, the truth. That's what we're looking for. Jack, see if this opens the gate.
Gates open. So back to the skiff?
Unless you feel like walking to those comm towers.
I'm gonna say no. Hard passing.
Okay, let's get moving.
And look at that! We got a comm tower up ahead.
Fingers crossed one of those New Hope messages passed through it.
Hey, look, even if they did, we'll need transmission data from two towers. One won't be enough to figure out where those messages came from.
Then let's get started.
Captain, which...
I just never imagined J.D. was so... caught.
Well, he is Anya Stroud's son, remember?
And Marcus Phoenix's son.
Yeah, can't imagine why that would give anyone issues.
Come on, in we go.
Think we got a clear path to that tower?
Let's find out.
And that wind flare?
If we have to, we go through it, just like the last one. Marcus. We spotted a comm tower on a mountainside. We're on our way to it now.
Roger that. How's the weather?
What do you think?
That bad, huh? Be careful. Control out.
Look out! Come on, this way!
Look out!
Yes, all of them!
Into the cave! Hurry!
Question. What the hell is the swarm doing up here in the mountains?
You heard Marcus. Star was Locust HQ. Maybe they're drawn here or something.
All right, let's look around. Find a way out of here.
I'll take that. Del, up we go. Come on, we gotta be close now.
Kate, what if this tower's a bust?
I came here for answers. I'm not going home until I get something.
I'll be right there!
I'm always gonna make it.